Okay, bring them in. Let's see how South Park deals with this. Everyone grab a Chinese person and rub them on a blanket. Make sure you rub them all over.
It's epic proportions.
The entire town has been quarantined by the federal government. Nobody allowed in or out, which means nobody can come to our aid. It appears this town and this reporter are done for. Coming up next, choosing the right hair conditioner. What you don't know about hair care products could be costing you a bundle.
This is an outrage! This is a violation of our human rights!
What the hell is going on?
Come on, everybody, let's take this thing down! Yeah! Yeah! Take it down! Columbus was a mass murderer! Tear it down! Tear it down! Yeah! Okay, it's not working. We almost got it, guys! Come on, throw the ropes, Dan! Good, that's good! Okay, hit the gas, Nelson! We got it, everybody! To hell with you, Columbus! Whoa!
Okay, Stan, you got your phone? We need to call everyone on this list. They all live in the same city.
Dad, listen, you need to ease off a little here, okay?
Stan, it's not right that people celebrate a man who wiped out millions of people for his own glory. Let's go. Hello, is this, Howard Peterson? You live in Columbus, Ohio, is that correct? Yeah, you racist piece of shit. You heard me. You're an intolerant pig. Oh, you're not? You just choose to live in a city named for ethnic cleansing? No, f*** you! Rename your city, asshole! Hello? Okay, next one. Come on, get calling, Stan.
Dad, come on. We all get your point, but don't you think you're overdoing it?
You have to overdo it in today's society, Stan. You can't be nuanced and subtle anymore, or else critics go, wow, what was the point of that? Hi, Francis Melman? Hey, how are you, you f***ing racist?
You will not replace us! You will not replace us!
Amazon!
Now I feel ready to take care of business and do what really matters. In just a minute, I'm gonna do the UV rays a bit longer.
Can I help you?
Hello, I understand that you're trying to get to Mars. This is my girlfriend Heidi. She's really smart and really funny.
Okay.
We've given up social media and we'd like to be somewhere as far from the internet as possible. Is it true Mars would have really shitty Wi-Fi?
That'd be an understatement, yes.
Well, we'd like to go. We can't tolerate this world anymore, and we'd like to talk to whoever we can about getting to Mars as soon as possible, please.
Uh-huh. Take a number and join the others.
What others? What the f***, dude?
A lot of people want to leave the planet right now.
Oh, goddammit, is that Cher?
I thought I was just a standard white guy. But DNA in me showed that I'm actually 4.2% Cherokee Indian.
Turns out I'm not totally white. I'm also part Northern Asian and even some Kurdish. I'm a victim of oppression.
I used to get in trouble for always using the N-word. But with DNA in me, I found out that I'm 2.1% black.
Morning, Steve.
Sup, nigga.